Steve Franco and Todd Hamm for the team to work. And it'll be smooth out here with 8:15. That total, 43:36. Now it's going to Barker, Jake Twistman. 34:97, they're going to be 8:38 to go to the lead. And they have a pass for White. Total is going to be a 42-72, number one now. Number Watson. Then it'll be Warren White. Oh, you bet. It's plus five. It's going to be a 13-30. And there from 47-80, that's third. Good work for Josh. Derek Lee and Dalton Pierce right here. As this team gets ready, they got to be at 12-31. And yes, and they're plus five, they're going to be at 12-79. Total is going to be 43-19 that second. Take less. They're total now 36-89. They're first. All right. Here comes the top three. Andy Leslie, Mark Stoney. It's going to be a 10-48 to lead it. Parker Hickson, second out. Andy's right back up the arena. Now Kelly Barker, Jared Hickson. As they get ready to go here, they've got to get 9:39 to take off. You bet, it's clean right here with an 8:08 here. They are 33-85. That puts them number one. Blake Curtis and Jake Twisselman now. This team needs to catch him at about 11:04 or better. For the winner open at $4,000. Man, 9:58. They are 32-38. Puts them number one. They're going to win their open, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be Blake Curtis and Jake Frisselman taking the top honors here, winning the average. Blake Curtis and Jake Frisselman. They will win $4,000. Thank you, Kelly Barker, Jared Hickson. $1,560. Third, Danny Leslie, Martin Scobie. Fourth, Danny Leslie.